The air temp is 18 Celsius, 25 laps. Get ready.
Here goes nothing. Oh, jump start in front of us.
Go.
Okay, still win. That's good.
Car left. Yellow flag. Caution. Clear left.
Alright. Come on, guys. You can't drive one fucking corner. What's up with you?
Left side. Clear left.
Welcome to Formula Renault 3.5. Now you understand what I mean about when I say just get to the start of lap three. Survive the first two laps.
Yellow flag, watch out. Well done, Robert. Good and then, start.
And then we start the race. Yeah.
Look at the roof,
okay. Call the teammate. Why is he so slow? Why are
clear
you...
Clear left.
You freaking muppet. You can walk faster than that.
There's a car leaving the pits. P12.
Freaking muppet.
The next car is Bianc.
And breathe.
On your right. Right side's clear.
I suppose you're gonna freaking hit me now, aren't you?
Come on, Robert. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
Okay, and breathe.
The leader has just done a 110.8.
Okay, now we hopefully we cleared the crazies.
The car rejoining in front. P10, you've just done a 114.3.
Yeah. Top 10 hype. Crap, screwed up.
The gap in front is now 5.1. The leader has just done a 109.9.
Let's just start to settle down now.
Nice and smooth with that throttle. Keep it balanced. That's your best lap in the session. Leonk behind is pitting.
See what I mean though about surviving the first two laps. Get through the first two laps and the rest is plain sailing. Relatively speaking. So follow me.
enough for catching the guys on the road.
Sector 2 is 1.2, off the pace. The guy behind's catching, the gap's now 19 seconds. The guy behind has just done a 110.2.
Down at serious pace. Christian might catch us before the end of the race. On that sort of pace.
The leader's just done a 109.7. The gap ahead is now 5.0.
Come on.
Okay, Robert, as the car exits in the pits, heads up.
Hey, Don Webber. Well, my ball, mate.
The leader's just done a 109.6.
Nearly lost it there. Where are we at? We've got five left.
That lap was a 111.8.
Don't want to use all my DRS up for early on. Might need them to pass these guys. Or at least one of these guys in a bit.
The guy behind has just done a 109.6.
So Christian's going to come and pass me at this rate. Undoubtedly. Alien pace.
Gaining on this guy. The gap's now 2.1 seconds. P10.
Uh-oh. Yates is there at the moment.
Yellow flag.
3B. Bill Webber. No, he's a fake.
Nine. Lap times are pretty consistent.
So follow me. Crap.
No, Robert. Come on, track limits.
Oh, you muppet!
On your left. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Don't wait too long. Find that gap. Right side. Clear right. P8.
That's better. Joys of DRS. Okay. Took too long. Oh, spinner up the road. That guy Douchey, he killed me last race.
The gap in front has increased to 13 seconds. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.0. That lap time was 1:12.6.
I hope he gives them as much grief as he gave me. Screwed that up. Christian's got through straight away behind it, back there.
That's halfway. We estimate 13 laps of fuel left. The leader has just done a 109.3.
No, mate, this is the old one. This is the one that comes with the wheel. Or did he just drop backwards back there? I still have the moment.
You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 3.5 seconds. The gap in front has increased to 15 seconds.
Catching. Don't think I can fight him off. Looks like Phillips got stuck behind Magnus back there. Wow, he's so quick through there compared to me. Let's see where I'm losing the time.
Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered.
It's just through the chicanes where he's killing me. Go on, go on.
Clear right, car right, clear right.
I tried, but can't compete with that.
Come on, mate, defend your position.
It's not worth.
E9.
If I had more DRS, I might have carried on, but I used up my last DRS there. Oh, Romans at the moment.
Sector 1 is 1.1, off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.6, off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.3, off the pace. The gap in front is increasing, it's now 1.3.
Good to actually see where I'm slow though. Gonna get lapped, didn't we? Can't fight that. Definitely gonna get lapped. Pace that Johan's going.
That was a 111.2.
Yeah, we did pass Magnus, so... Oh, crap. I think Philip was going to be the possibly problem back there, but... He's dropped back further and further. Evening TFR, welcome back mate.
Thank you, Adam.
Screwed up. Chance that Christian could catch Romain up there and never know, something might happen. Crap. Nice one, mate. What happened to the leader? Leaders.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 6.6 seconds.
Where's the leader? I didn't kill him, did I? I know I screwed out that corner back there. I don't think that leader's dropping back out of rate.
Sector 2 is 2.4, off the pace.
This is short on fuel, I think.
Johnston is now in the lead.
Yeah, he's dropped way back.
The guy ahead has just done a 109.3. The lap time was at 111.6. Sector 2 is 1.1 off the pace. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 10 seconds.
Kip again. Really lapped him once. Johan, he was the leader, wasn't he?
The gap behind has increased to 17 seconds. Two laps left. No, Robert. Track limits, come on.
Well, from potentially lapping me to... I might beat him.
Gaining on this guy. The gap's now 7.1.
Johan do last lap. Didn't do a lap.
To push if we're going to hold this position. Eighth place. One more to go.
Oh man. I'll take a look back and see what happened with Johan, because he's right behind me, about to lap me. And then it's all gone Pete Tong. Is he underfueled or something? Massively. I'll take that all day long. GG.
Good luck. Keep your wits about you, mate. P8. Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done.
We'll take that. We've had worse races.